All right, guys, made it back safe and sound.
Well, almost, man, that was close.
It was very close.
Well,
we didn't show that part.
No, I don't think we should.
I don't think I should. I should probably just delete it too.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are back.
We are back, bro, 5 years later.
I remember when you were just this struggling young YouTuber trying to make things happen. And look at you, man. I'm proud of you.
Boys are back.
Boys are back.
And boys are COVID tested.
COVID tested.
Data change line frequency now connected.
05 is holding short 26 left.
05 tower northwest departure, clear for takeoff runway 26 left.
Oh, I miss all this stuff. Just want to make vids, man. Like, get out of here.
Right?
I want to snap pictures, take videos.
I still post the photos I took from 2017.
I was watching your build video, The Office.
Oh, you saw them up there?
And when you hung, I was like, yes!
Oh, dude.
Yes! So see that open area, the sun might drop below that and shine up on all of this.
Ooh.
We could just get like cotton candy from skies for sunset.
That would be so rad.
Belly, pound it, pound it. Good boy.
Throw me in front of that, that looks sick.
You want me to go closer to that big one?
Sure.
And do you want the sun behind it?
Just on the edge, probably. Just
looking
over. A little boop. Oh, there we go. That's the view.
That's it.
Gotta do the obligatory feed out the window.
Oh, yeah. Here, I'll slow up for you.
Get that 200 going. Bam. Bam, bam.
I find Instagram boring, and it's confusing, and it's muddled.
Too many options.
It doesn't know what it wants to be at all.
Agreed. That's just too many platforms. I can't keep up with them. I feel like I gotta just stick to the things that I know. I can't split my focus between all of it. Make reels and stories and posts, TikToks, Clubhouse, and don't forget to tweet. Oh, Fleets. I'm like, oh my God.
Right.
What about YouTube? Oh, YouTube Shorts. What's up, man? I'm like, oh, okay. I gotta take a piss.
Okay. Does that one look good? Actually, let's go up to this one right up here.
I kinda want Bentley to like play around with.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. He'll go nuts in the snow. Yeah, see like all the tours land up here?
Yeah.
What a soft landing.
Huh? Look at this. This is gorgeous.
This is a great place to go to the bathroom. I'm just gonna go pee off this mountain real quick. I'll be right back.
Bentley, you want to get snow?
All right. Dude, how are you in a t-shirt?
Stay. Get it. Where's this?
Good buddy.
Oh.
Bentley.
Get it. Ah.
Buddy, oh, you're a good boy. You're a good boy. I remember I took those ice cave shots on small JPEG, opened up the files and was like, 600 by 800, legitimately almost started crying.
How did you get that one blow up then?
I think it's one of those things, right? Like everyone, like the misconception is like, you just need all of the megapixels, all the res to get anything to look decent. And like, that's a small JPEG blown up to like, it's huge, dude.
Yeah, it looks amazing.
And like in the front wall of my office, you walk in, like five of the shots are from like Vancouver.
Pound it.
Pound it, buddy.
Pound it.
There
he goes. He's like looking at me like, do I get a cookie?
Yeah.
If I get a cookie, I'll do it.
It's been in my head a lot lately. I don't know if I should make that. That's a dumb idea. I'm like, nah, I'm not gonna. Maybe I could do this. It's like, nah, but then people will think this. I've just been too concerned with what other people think and not just doing my own. And then COVID doesn't help, right? Like you're stuck indoors trying to make the same videos over and over and over by yourself. Some people see it as like, oh, Pete's never satisfied with anything. He's always selling stuff or moving around or changing his office. But it's just, it's the creative nature of how I like to live
through my life. Not that I'm never satisfied, I just want to see what I'm capable of. And I'm constantly trying to one-up myself or see where I can go. Can I make a backpack? Can I make filters? Can I turn this into a thing where the McKinnon name is also a brand in photography? Or how do we write a book? Let's write a book. Can we write a book? Like, can we shoot movies? Like, what? How far can we take it?
And we have returned.
Heck.
Like the prodigal son.
See you there, buddy.
Oh, back on land. Now I'm gonna go get on another flight to go even higher back to Toronto. I'm taking the red eye. Vito says only sociopaths take the red eye, but I wanna wake my kids up in the morning. Come on.
Foxtrot November Tango India, 10 miles south inbound with Foxtrot.
I'm a plane.
Foxtrot November Tango India, Bit Tower squawking at 2-6 left, altimeter 2988. Clear to left base.
Clear to left base for 2-6 left, November Tango India.
And Tower Yankee English, just confirming clear of house 2-6.
Affirmative.